Instead of using a seatbelt stop button on my seatbelt to stop it from going back too far, I used a safety pin. One thing you need to do if you use a safety pin is use a pliers to just close the gap once you've got the safety pin on. This will keep the pin from coming out. This is movable, you just undo it and put it wherever you want.